That's talking at the same time.
Who was that though?
That was Stefani. Was that her?
Oh, Fergie.
It was one of them.
They both look the same. Fergie, Gwen Stefani. What's the other one? He's tall and raps.
Pink?
No. Or Pink too. He was dating that NBA player.
I mean,
the big white joint.
Izzy.
Yeah. Azalea. Iggy Azalea. They're all the same person. They're all the same person. And there's one more too. Madonna. They're all the same person.
Madonna?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, we started already?
Yeah, we go.
Do it live.
Welcome to the Joe Rogan Podcast.
Welcome to the JBP Boys Back to Business.
Yeah, back in it.
Here Joe Budden Podcast here with your my most loved ones.
What time is it? 7:40? Cool.
Get Addison. We got Penny in the background.
Drinking hot.
I'm in a Trev.
You made hot chocolate without me?
Wow.
We are here.
I knew we weren't in the
Can we get some hot chocolate, Penny? Anyway.
Do y'all want hot chocolate? Seriously?
Maybe.
We're live streaming it, and the comment section said we don't like Penny.
Maybe after, though.
I'll take Oh, wait. What's up with that app joint? Studio.
Oh.
Stereo.
Studio. No, you're right. It is stereo. So apparently it's like for podcast, like us, right? Mm-hmm.
We're gonna no podcast, free promo.
Right? And it's like kind of like a live stream, and we have our avatar, so it'd be like three floating heads that look just like us, and we'd be live streaming it, and people who are listening to it can listen in, and they can also like do like voice chat, be like, haha, that's so funny, you guys are great. And then we could play it like right there for the podcast, live.
That's dope.
It would come up as like a message, mm-hmm. instead of just coming out automatically.
So we could choose to open if we wanted to.
Okay.
And then be like, oh, okay, someone said.
Oh, we need to get on this joint.
Yeah, I think it's dope.
I'm downloading it right now.
We're gonna get upon it.
I'd imagine there's some kind of OBS interface, I would hope.
That'd be cool.
Unless it's like a fucking Clubhouse type of thing, mm-hmm. where it's just from your phone.
Interesting.
Well.
Yeah, right. I was here now.
This is the 22 Kandles
Sponsor
Podcast.
Us. Yes, it is. I guess we should go ahead and do the intro, right? Yeah. Well,
take care of the business part, Addison.
All right. We're downloading it. Sponsor us, Stereo. So, welcome to the 22 Kandles Podcast. My name is Addison.
It's your boy, Chris.
Yeah, it's your boy, Trevor.
And this is 22 Kandles.
My computer.
All right. I hope it's still recording. If you can't hear me, oops. So, this is 22 Kandles Podcast. Thank you for watching the videos. We appreciate you, because if you're watching this one, then clearly you like us, right? Boom. So, there we go. Follow us on Instagram, Kandle_music, and we're trying to raise $25,000 for our app, Kandle Music. Check out our spotfund.com/kandlemusic, and donate. Please, just give us your whole check too. You have been saving. It's been coronavirus. You mm-hmm. have nothing else to do. Mm-hmm. Feel free to donate to us so we can get this app booming. Pretty much, if you don't know what Kandle Music is, because it's not out yet, but it's about to be. Kandle Music is all about the artist, right? So you get to upload your music, you get the live stream, and
mm-hmm.
you get to select your streaming radius. Right, so when you're on YouTube or Twitch and you're just streaming all willy nilly all over the place with no protection, raw dog in the internet, you can't even select your stream radius. You just all over the world. Anyone could just watch you, right? But if you use Kandle Music, you can choose to be all over the world. You can raw dog if you want, but you can select your streaming radius to the point where if you just want to stream your music in Maryland or in Virginia or in California or in Shanghai, then you can do so. Or you can slowly grow out and pick the whole United States if you want to, right? Or Canada, or Mexico, or Alaska. You know, do what you want. But
so none of these emojis look like me. I feel offended.
I'm just trying to.
What the fuck?
You guys are already making avatars?
Yeah, man.
Wow. No one even told me the unloyalty.
Nah, bro. Anyway. Yeah, you was handling the business.
Oh, so. Okay, cool. I guess we're back in it, right?
Yep.
All right, cool. What were the topics? Dope. So I think we were talking about female artists today.
Were we serious about that?
I guess.
I was not. It's like, nah.
I was talking. I didn't want to talk about the WNBA either.
Penny, what were our topics?
Kodak Black is out of just like.
Yeah. He's out of jail.
And I think we also said he don't look like Kodak Black.
Yeah. Hey, that's Kodak. A clone, and y'all aren't going to tell me otherwise.
Big clone.
Let's see what happens to his music, though.
He already dropped the song.
It's a real project, baby.
I don't know, dude. I just I don't like how that keeps happening. They pop out of, they come out of jail, and they look like model citizens all of a sudden, but like they look like a rendition of a rapper, right? Mm-hmm. They don't have that hood on them anymore. Out of nowhere, right? They strip them of the ghetto, and then they like. You ever seen that episode of SpongeBob when he turned into like a normal person? He was all smooth.
Yeah. And
he didn't have, that's what they come out as, right? Like, was that really SpongeBob? Is that really Gucci? Is that really Kodak Black? I
don't know. He don't look like Kodak. But we'll see. If it's really Kodak, he'll be back in jail in like 3 more months. No shade, but hey, man.
Do you know what he did? Trevor, I feel like you know these kind of things better than I do. Like the cases, according to the judge.
I think it was parole. Like, he broke parole from his previous fuck-up.
Jesus Christ. Okay. Well, trash.
Yeah, we'll see.
So,
Kodak Blizzy.
Even Gucci, like, after Gucci came out looking all clean, he got his teeth all done up and everything, he hasn't gone back to jail.
Yeah. Well,
why is that? Huh? Why didn't he go back to jail?
It is very
what
true.
Made it his last time? You know what I'm saying? Let's see if Kodak goes back now, because now that he's all looking all squeaky clean and he has straight teeth and his hair looked all different, it didn't get magically longer. It was not that long.
How long has he been in there?
A few months. It wasn't as long as the first time he got out.
That's ridiculous.
I know he got out because of Trump. Trump pardoned him.
Yeah.
So wild. And Lil Wayne.
That's like, amazing. Why, though? Why did Trump do that?
With Lil Wayne? Remember Lil Wayne met with Trump?
Yeah, I mean, he met with him.
That's why.
Okay, but what about Kodak Black? Does he listen to trap? I think Trump does listen to trap. He did some gangster shit during his
gangster
presidency.
Shit.
It wasn't, we didn't like it, and it wasn't good, but from... You know, stepping back, and if I was watching it as a movie, I'm like, damn, that president, he's a gangster ass nigga. He don't give a fuck about nobody except for himself. Okay. Hey, you okay? That's fucked up, dude. I'm slightly offended, but I see where you're. That's some Coke Boys type stuff, but
<Let's see.
laughs> that's cool. See, look at his hair. It was short as hell.
Yeah,
he came out, he looked like Angelica's Barbie doll.
Oh my God, that's wild. All them Florida niggas do be looking like that.
Mm-hmm.
That's funny
mm-hmm.
as shit.
Mm-hmm.
I don't get it. I don't know. Different. Let's see. February 22nd, 2018, 3 charges against Kodak Black were dropped. Boom, boom, boom.
Bless you. Bless you. Bless you. Oh. What a waste of bless yous. I want my blessings back.
He was arrested on firearm charges back in 2019, mm-hmm. performing in Rolling Loud, Miami. Mm. Yeah.
They arrested him for having a gun? I bet there was guns all over that place.
I think he's a felon, so he can't have a gun in the first place.
Oh. Yeah, he got to protect himself. Yeah. There should be some special.
He was facing 10 years. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I think a lot of people got caught up in Rolling Loud, actually.
Really?
I think NBA had a shootout. Either NBA or NLE.
Oh, my God.
One of them niggas had a shootout.
Russ was in a fight, or Russ's guard was in a fight, right? Was that Rolling Loud?
Mm-hmm. I think what's the name got fucking arrested, too? That joint, Tory Lanez, the first time.
Wow. That sounds like something I would want to go to, though.
Rolling Loud?
Yeah. After hearing some shit like that, I would just want to be like,
I'm in the mix.
Yeah, I would just be like, yeah, hit him. Yes.
Yo, yeah, Miami get crazy.
That's pretty cool. Damn. Okay, so... Jail is turning people into different people. Topic closed. Let's see what happens to Kodak Black now. Is he going back to jail? He's probably going to come out squeaky clean. He's going to get his degree in accounting, and he's probably going to work at a law firm and do the books. For all we know, coming out, and that's what he's going to do now.
Project Baby Accounting.
Model citizen now.
That's wild.
So, speaking of female artists.
let's Cardi B.
Oh, God.
If it's up.
Did y'all like that?
Yeah, that beat's hard.
Yeah, the beat's tough as shit.
I mean, you know, she has the whole, what's their quality control team on her back?
She's not quality control?
No, but she's part of it. Like,
oh, yeah, honorary member.
Yeah, like, so, I mean, they have some hard beats. That's, you know, Migos. Migo, right? Yeah. So, I mean, it's cool. But again, back to the types of videos that is displayed with these songs.
Mm-hmm.
It's sexual.
Pussy popping. Pussy popping.
Oh my goodness. Like, I don't understand how this is even a thing anymore. We can't even ask that question anymore. How much more can it possibly happen? Because we just watched Missy Elliott, we just watched Ciara, and we just watched, what's it, Kelsey?
You watched some of them, like, Kelis?
Kelis.
Yeah.
I mean, Milkshakes brings all our boys today. Like, anyone could have been like, right at the end when the milkshakes are hitting everybody in the face, we get the subliminals now. I didn't get it as a kid, but now I know what that is. That is, you're wrong. That's disrespectful.
Wait, did, Cardi B tweeted some wild shit. I was looking for music, and she said, if the nigga buy you, hold up, it was regarding Valentine's Day. She said, yes, men deserve to get gifts as well for Valentine's Day, but the gift has to be less expensive than the girl's gift. So if he buys you flowers, you buy him grass. I don't know if it means, I don't know if she's talking about weed. She ain't talking about weed.
I would hope so.
I don't
if
know.
If she's, talking, she's about, talking about weed. If she's talking about monetary funds, like, because let's say
weed costs more than flowers.
Shit.
Come on, Cardi.
But I mean, she's probably like, so she's like, oh, if he's buying you a Birkin bag or something that's a couple $1,000, you need to buy him something like a $60 video game. I got you that new Call of Duty that came out last year.
2 years ago.
This ain't even the one.
This fucking COD 4.
It was on sale. Yo. Bruh.
It's 2K fucking 12.
We're in a Lamborghini right now and you give me something on sale? Dog.
Hey.
Not even the new joint for the PS. What? Which PlayStation is this for?
Hey, but that's we'll talk about that more tomorrow or in the Valentine's Day edition.
Valentine's Day. Are y'all excited for Valentine's Day?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, it should be good. Man. Oh, shit.
I'm gonna need y'all to give me some ideas after the podcast. So, because okay.
So you're saying you don't have anything for Penny yet, Addison? What you got for him, Penny?
Oh, hell.
She ain't got nothing.
It's a lot. Prepared.
That's what I should be doing.
Big Cappy
Penny, I've been got your gift, too.
Penny capping. Mm-hmm. She the cap star.
And it's all DIY, allegedly.
DIY? It's all... It's like, I bought you something to build for me.
Look, I wrote this for you.
Hey, go ahead. Yeah. I had to build my girl a TV stand last night. She ordered that joint from like IKEA or some shit. Yeah. I had to put that joint together.
Yeah.
It was easy though. She helped me out. Oh, that joint looked nice as shit though.
Yeah. What color is it?
It's like a wood. It's like a dark wood. Mm-hmm. Like that kind of. But it's
nice beat up.
Yeah. It was new. I mean, shit, she ordered that joint. But yeah, DIY. Relationshipping. Shout out to my girl.
Oh my God. Look at Trevor and his relationship sitting over there.
In a relationship.
You got some nerve being in a relationship with us.
Yeah, we're all wiped up. We cuffed up. We're all wiped up.
Yep. We're all going through it. So you should definitely donate to our Spot Fund Candle Music. Spotfund.com/candle music because we all have females and we all know how that goes as Valentine's Day and birthdays and holidays and other days because appreciation days are always around the corner. Donate the candle music.
So anyways, you can help him with 30 cents a day. Help this relationship prosper.
Spot fun and candle music. So
that's wild.
Female artist. Cardi B's dope. I do like Cardi B.
Yeah, the song was catchy.
She's actually a good artist. Yeah, I can't even fake with her. Like, she's actually a good artist. And at first I didn't like her because usually I'm kind of biased with female artists in general. They come out, they're like, nah, nah, nah. And I'm like, oh, God, here we go. And then all the girls like her. And then every time I get in the car with Penny, she's blasting it, the window's down. Everybody's looking at me like, oh, he's gay. And it's just like, he must like that song.
Pussy power.
Fucking nigga backwards.
Take a check.
Take his check. Dog. So, but Cardi B is actually pretty dope. She's actually a good rapper. And I'm not going to lie, when Penny wasn't looking, I'd be like,
a quick 1-2.
That was hard. Okay. Who else? What do y'all like? I guess we could break it down from like new and the old, kind of, just to do something like a slight comparison. Anyone new that y'all like or have or strongly dislike or have a strong opinion of in terms of negative, positive, doesn't matter.
With some girls I heard on the new 1017 album or mixtape, whatever.
I can't remember that
name. Girl one, girl two.
Girl one, girl two. Nah, I think one of them might have been Mulatto.
I think she. Oh wait, who signed to Gucci? It's a female. Was it Asian though? One of these new rapper chicks signed to Gucci. Like she was the first lady of Brick Squad.
Oh yeah.
It might be Mulatto. I don't know.
No, so Mulatto was on the song. I don't think she signed with him because I think Mulatto and Gucci had that song where he was like, I tried to sign her. No, or something like that.
She said, you be in jail. I don't know where the hell you going to be. I'm signing you and you get locked up. Where my check coming from? That's funny.
Wait, hold on.
Yeah, it was Mulatto. She was on me.
You know a song I miss from Gucci? Put it. That's a long, that's
Asian
a
doll. That's a, yeah, my bad, y'all. Yeah, she's the first lady of. Whoops. Of 10/17. Yeah, Asian doll.
Which is off the leash.
Yo, that was my shit.
Dog, like, bruh. Do you remember those days?
Man, like, that's back when that nigga was dropping a mixtape a month, mm-hmm. bruh. Maybe like a week. Yes, that, remember he had the gas joint, the lean joint, the molly joint.
Bruh. Oh, here's
Trap House.
He's there rolling up.
Trap House, oh, 300K with me and 300 niggas that stay with me. Oh, hope these niggas don't play with me. Hope these niggas don't play with me.
We was in high school.
Like,
bruh,
niggas were like, Trap House 3, nigga. Like, the whole party get turned to that joint.
Drake's niggas fights are breaking out.
He got that joint with Chief Keef, Darker.
Oh, my God. Chief Keef was a dope back then, too.
My whip, Darker.
Yeah, oh, my goodness.
Then he signed. I don't think he signed, but they fucked with each other early.
Yeah.
Chief Keef and Gucci.
Yeah, oh,
like
my goodness.
Like, when Chief Keef was, like, 12. It's like, nah.
Back when he was skinny.
Well, he was young as shit, though.
He was actually like 16.
Yeah, yeah, super young.
Holding guns and stuff in his fucking videos. Like, what the hell?
Oh, blah. Bang, bang, bang. My girl thought that he said, oh, blah.
Like, O-B-L-A?
Yeah. Not oh, block.
No,
oh,
blah.
Oh, blah, oh, blah. I'm like, babe, that's not
O-blah.
It.
Like, for real?
Like, no, that's not it. It's oh, block. 64th, not 63rd.
Oh, my God. He doesn't. He needs to enunciate his wording.
Like, oh, blah, oh, blah.
What was another good Chief Keef song? When he first came out, what was the song that like really got him mainstream? Damn, what was that first one?
I know the intro be like, y'all niggas always talking about Chief Keef. Chief Keef this, Chief Keef that. Chief Keef is a word, nigga. I want to hear none of that shit.
Yo.
What is that from? I keep thinking about Kobe. Dum dum. Dum 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 dum. Balling so damn hard, I swear I took that of Kobe.
Swish. So I hear the bass.
Yo, what is that joint though?
Yo, oh my God.
Oh, don't like.
Oh yeah, I'm like.
Don't like. See a snitch, nigga. That's that shit out. Bang bang.
Yeah, okay, that's the song. I remember that first came out, bro. That was kind of hard. I was like,
Chief Keef was that nigga, bro.
I felt like a gangster.
Oh, yeah. Like, Glow boy. Bang, bang.
Oh, my gosh. All right. See, we can't even talk about female rappers. That's how whack they are. That's how whack they are. So
hey, the conversation did change quick as fuck.
Yo, we can't even talk about it. That's how, that's like we know the Lakers are playing. And you're like, oh, but, you know. You know, the what are the Lady
Sparks.
Wizards? Yeah, the Lady Wizards, their game is over.
Nah,
let's go to ESPN
the LA 2. Sparks.
Let's go to ESPN 2. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Watch ESPN 2. But it's nothing against y'all. It's just no one wants to. I don't say no one. We or I don't know, let's do it.
Yeah, I mean, I like female artists, of course. I mean,
yeah, y'all
sure.
Cool. You're dope. I give
you. And there's some fire rappers, too, though. Like Rhapsody. Is that her name? Oof.
Oof.
Damn, hold on. Let me name check. Let me put some respect on her name. It was Drizzy.
Are they really that cool? Are they really that cool? We respect you.
We appreciate. It's just because they're not as mainstream.
Exactly. You know what I'm saying? Drizzy.
Drizzy.
She had that joint with she was in what was that show called with Cookie and Power, but it's not Power.
Empire.
I think she was on Empire.
Yeah, she was dope.
I think. I hope.
Young Ma's cool too.
Oh yeah, Young MA, bro. Young MA.
I will call her Young Ma all day.
All right, New York gonna cheer you up in the.
Was it Coi Leray?
Coi Leray, I fuck with her, yo. Mm-hmm. But she be singing. She be like harmonic. What's the word? melodic. She be melodic on the beat and shit. Mm. I fuck with her. I remember back in the day, niggas was calling her the girl version of YBN. Amir, yeah. Mm. They say that's the girl version of him. But she crank hard.
Where that nigga go, man?
That nigga sucks. You think he ill?
Yo, no. So where'd he go? I have no idea.
He drops a song, but it drinks super booty, bro. That shit's doody butter. That shit sucks, bro. Like, I ain't gonna hold you. He had that one crank warping off the paint. That drum was fire, but that nigga ain't did shit after that.
Thank you for saying that, son. Because now, as soon as you say doo-doo butter, I can only think about that Dave Chappelle fucking R. Kelly skit when he had, like, the doo-doo butter bucket and he was like, pour, I'm going to piss on you. Uh-huh. Yes, to do.
Trip,
like,
trip.
Now, so that's the only thing I can think about it now. God damn it. Well, there's that thought. There's my dreams for the night. Gross.
I like Coi Leray, though. She cranks.
So, like, she's, like, actual rapper? Or is she just be...
She can rapping, but most of the time it's more melodic.
Speaking of melodic,
she's, what's like her name's daughter? SZA cranks too.
Oh my god, I love SZA.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, Lordy. I used to not like SZA, but then I started liking SZA.
Mm-hmm. She's dope. I saw her actually sing too. I saw her in person. I think we're at Broccoli Fest. Yeah, she got to sing.
Huh.
I was like, okay. I had my, you know, had my joint. We was out there, Broccoli Fest. Oh, kumbaya. She was like, oh, I'm SZA. Your man is my man is his man.
We were like, yes, bitch. We're all fucking each other.
Your man is her guy, and his man is, that's my mom. That shit was dope, dude.
Oh, she could
shout
sing.
Out Broccoli Fest. Sponsor us. We are in the DMV area right up the street from FedEx Field. Sponsor us. We'll pull up and we'll do a live podcast. And we'll talk about, yeah, we won't even talk junk about anybody. We'd be like, we all love everyone. Everyone's great here.
The culture wins.
We love black people too. So, boom. Who else? We're watching Missy Elliott.
Missy Elliott.
Yo. Oh, I love Missy Elliott, bro. I remember when I was like first pop locking as a kid. That's what I would like always pop lock to in my dad's car. So I'm like, oh, hold up. Walking across the kitchen.
Since we're all over the... Oh, hopefully that didn't unplug.
Yep,
over the place when I'm talking about just rappers, because we didn't mention SZA. Like, her is a great artist.
Oh, yeah. She did the Super Bowl. Yeah.
Right? She playing guitar and singing at the same time. The Star Spangled Banner, I think. Yeah.
Yeah, that was dope. Yeah, hers good. She's really good as an artist. I already forgot what we were talking about. I lost it that quickly.
Female artist, I think. Well, that's all about that. Time to get to the... It's like, nah.
Michael Jackson. It's like, nah. I do love Michael Jackson. His song was up, and I it was a very hard emotional pull that I had to not play Do You Remember the Time? Was it? Yeah, Do You Remember the Time?
Mm-hmm. I was playing that shit earlier.
Today?
Yeah.
What do you know about Michael Jackson? Y'all don't even know about Michael Jackson.
It was on this playlist.
That's grown folk.
This old school playlist.
That's girl.
Stylistics, you know what I'm saying? Which I know about
what?
That.
What? You know about what you know about
the Stylistics.
You know what I'm saying? Oh my goodness, bro! I was listening to my lowest low playlist today. What was I listening to? Don't give me that.
Nigga, Michael Jackson when he was a kid, boy.
Hold on. What was on my lowest low playlist?
I was completely zoned out. I had no idea what you guys were talking about until like just now.
The Isley Brothers.
I was listening to Eddie Holman, The Floaters, the
Rick James.
I got the Stylistics,
The Temptations. Hey, that's my shit. That's
I got the Cornettes, the fucking Lollipop.
Nigga, Blue Magic, nigga.
Always and Forever, you know.
Yeah. Earth, Wind, and Fire. Mm. The Spinners.
Oh, could it be a Fall in Love by the Spinners?
Mm-hmm. Yep. Yeah, mm-hmm. See, Curtis Mayfield.
Get off my playlist.
Nigga, what you talking about? Shaka Khan.
Bro, okay. Damn. Okay, Chris. You know, we're gonna. I don't know.
Nigga, James Brown, Marvin Gaye. What's like, this is my girlfriend's playlist.
I was saying, that's grown folk, dude. That's grown.
Al Green, yeah. She like
that's
the oldies.
That's paying music. Okay. That's I got 16 kids and I gotta support them.
What's going on? Yeah, what's going on?
No, you're not straight, Trevor. Get out. Like, no, please don't get out. Please stay, sir. All right, so. Is that about it? Female artists? I mean, we all.
All right, well, podcast.
We like, sorry. Yeah, like, we like y'all. We listen to your music. But personally, I'd rather watch the Lakers play than the Sparks or the Lady Wizards or whatever the name is. I'm sorry. Again, as promised, it's not disrespectful. Don't kill him. He's canceled. And yeah, there we go. So cool. Anything else, guys?
not that I could think of.
No sir.
Talk about a lot of female artists and everything. Yeah.
Ciara, 1-2-Step. I just wanted to shout that out. We were listening to that as well. Ciara was dope. Yeah, she was dope. She was
with her clothes on. She did not have a dick.
We're sorry that we put you through that.
Hey, bro, I'm not going to lie. I believe that shit all of high school, all of middle school.
God damn.
I mean, I never really thought about it. As soon as someone told me when I was a kid, I was like, well, man, she has a dick.
You know that? There was a girl in my high school, and I was like, is that what they're talking about, you, or were they talking about her? Now I'm really confused. Shit.
I'm going to kill myself. Did I have a dick?
Nah, that was
Sierra,
wild,
stop.
Bro.
I'm talking about the other Sierra. Oh.
Damn, bro, that's crazy. So, okay, I guess you
know. Suicide is real. God damn, don't cancel
and
me.
We're just,
fuck.
And we're just playing.
Yeah, the PC pussies.
Vagina balls. Oh, can't we say vagina balls? So,
God damn. He said suicide? I'm gonna tell him.
I'm calling your mom. Oh my god.
Damn.
That's funny.
Get off my dick.
Mm. So, get off our dicks. Welcome to 22 Kandles Podcast. It's like, no. Thanks for watching the show. Check us out on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Kandle Music or KandleApp.com is our website. Also, donate to us because we're trying to get $25,000 for the Kandle Music.
25
app.
Big ones.
Right? Spotfund.com/Kandle Music. Donate. We're trying to raise $25,000. Again, Kandle Music, our app, is all about the artist. Upload your music, live stream, select your streaming radius. All right? Select your streaming radius. You can listen to your music in Idaho. You could be a potato. Who's to say? Right? So
they have good potatoes.
They have very good potatoes. Mmm, tasty. So, time for dinner. And catch you on the flip side.